is okay after a school bus was hit from behind by a tractor trailer. It happened on I-385 northbound near the Highway 418 exit this morning. Greenville County Schools tell us 15 students were on board traveling from Bryson Middle to Hillcrest High when the bus was hit. No injuries were reported and all students were taken to school.